Hello guys, me Carson, this is Canada and Belgium, and welcome to another edition of F1 2021 RealRadman. So, Canadian Grand Prix, I try to upload a video earlier where pole position for, can often be decided by less I believe than a it's Azerbaijan, in which I got a plenty of finish, but speeds of around 210 miles an hour here at the what I usually do at the end of these races is I go to the main screen and see potential danger, the results of each of the racetracks I can attack, along with where I stay in the points. And the final chicane. So yeah, I finished third, so. But the thing is, the video got corrupted and it wiped the majority of the video clips that it was going to show, but it only showed 10 minutes from what you've seen, including it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tires have quite an narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. Sorry for the so with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
Parts it's time Canada, to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, Belgium, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Leclerc.
Us as a midfield Perez, team, Sainz, really Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, basis, so
Stroll, Giovinazzi,
Pierre Gasly, and Russell.
Latifi, Ali,
regular viewers of my YouTube Yuki channel, Sonoda, so you can guys and Marcus can keep Armstrong, on watching and Mick see how Schumacher, we develop as a Joe, true
Mazepin, and Luca Giotto. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
I don't have much to say, so if you guys want to go ahead and now that we've watch got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another Grand top 10 finish. Respectively, go right ahead. It's around 30 minutes long. So I guess I'm going to put chapter recorded on my YouTube usually does, so you're going to have to watch the whole thing if you want, so. So basically, like, Canada's 15 minutes and Belgium is 15 minutes, so you guys got to sacrifice yourself if you want to, like, watch my series, so. That'll be about it, so. I make it happen for my time. You all have a great day. Peace out.
Thank you. See you in part three. Mate. We need to stay on form. Appreciate it now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Thank you. 4 laps of fuel remaining.
Many doubted whether they could pull off the win here at Spa-Francorchamps, but they've done so in spectacular style. Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today: speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Our winning drivers are on their way to the podium right now. It's been a fantastic race for McLaren, that's for sure. And no doubt they'll be celebrating tonight. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Not the result our points leader wanted, but it certainly makes things interesting going forward. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Definitely Antonio Giovinazzi, isn't it? No matter what the rest of the field threw at him, he didn't put a foot wrong. Superb drive from him.
Let's move on to the constructors. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for the next one.
Day today. Let's have your take on it. Your teammate beat you today. Was it a setup issue or something else? Do you think you were lucky not to end your race with that crash? Great. Well, that's everything.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.